A panic attack is a sudden episode of intense fear or discomfort that involves a cascade of physical and cognitive symptoms. It typically comes on abruptly and reaches its peak intensity within minutes. The neuroscience of panic attacks is an area of active research, but a group of brain structures sometimes referred to as the fear network may be involved. The fear network is normally involved in coordinating responses to threats in our environment, but during a panic attack, it can be activated despite the absence of an imminent threat. The fear network includes structures such as the amygdala, anterior cingulate cortex, thalamus, hippocampus, insula, and prefrontal cortex, among others. One pathway by which this network might lead to panic attacks involves the amygdala, which is thought to be important in analyzing incoming sensory information to determine if a threat is present. If a threat is detected, the amygdala communicates with the hypothalamus to activate a fight-or-flight response and send signals to brainstem areas to increase respiratory rate and cause norepinephrine release, which increases blood pressure, heart rate, and fearful behaviors. In a panic attack, this all may occur even though no real threat is present. The trigger for a panic attack can vary from person to person and might engage various neural systems. It might, for instance, involve the incomplete prefrontal cortex regulation of fear-generating brain regions. Or it could involve the disruption of interoception, which is a process by which the brain monitors signals from the body. The insula is thought to play a key role in interoception, and misinterpretation of interoceptive signals could cause the brain to mistakenly perceive harmless signals as dangerous. Additionally, the association of specific stimuli or experiences with panic attacks can lead to increased anxiety when encountering those stimuli, increasing the likelihood of repeat attacks.